Come on, come on, come on. United. Pass through to Ross. Ball comes in, into the box. Referee does well just to get her fingertips to on set pieces. Here's Heath for Manchester United. Sends the ball in. Jane Ross could have got ahead to it, but Riley Foster had her hands in it and directly sends it out to Rachel Furness.
But it'd be great to see her attacking a bit more in this game.
Well, it's actually a corner for Manchester United. Tobin Heath is going to send it into the box. Goalkeeper got her fingertips to it, sends it straight out. Galton just driving the ball into the box. Tried to cross it through, but finds the hands of Riley Foster. Smith tried to find the run of Leah Galton, who, of course, performed so well on that left-hand side for us. Turner was there. Ella Toon will take a shot. But it goes into the hands of Riley Foster, beating us by 3-1. But it's Katie Zellum who'll send this free kick into the box. Straight into the hands, though, of Foster.
Again, great goalkeeping.